Hello guys, and welcome back. So, our plan was to find somewhere to make a base. So, looking on the map, we've got those two barns that we talked about. Only problem is, it's close to a bear. To be honest, most of the things up this top is really close to bears. So we'll go check out those barns and see what we think. Let's go. So it's just up ahead now. I have to turn off and go up the muddy trail. That is a public footpath, I think. Nice little couple of houses there. And this is where we turn off. It says they're barns. Just keep looking, have a look. So no, we won't be using this one. So we'll have a look inside in case there's anything spawned. Wally boots? Actually, while we're here, we might go to the little feed shack. That's just the other side of the bar. It's over here somewhere. Tundra. Okay, so let's move the nut on our back. So now we are very loaded down, so we definitely need to climb somewhere. Well, thanks for the car cover mod. We've got a slot for the netting in the actual truck. Right. A little post, of course, with me not seeing it, at the end. Now I know there used to be a car spawn just up around here somewhere. There's a Dave. Yeah, there it is. So we only need a spark plug in the battery, which we have stores of on the stored on the truck. We'll keep going for now. some point we are going to need to find a petrol station. Now this leads to a compound of some sort of buildings, and it says there's a wood supply. Still think they should let us use those for logs. Let's see what this compound's like. There's wood. There's more over there. See, I think it would be awesome if they let us take these for logs, just like they do the planks. Cold, so might have to make a fire soon. Okay then. This looks like it could be a good base location, but I'm not sure. It's going to be a lot to protect, but we have got a lot of wood around, so we will be able to build a lot of walls. Table dock. I think we move on. Yeah, there's a lot we're going to take there just in case. Yep, we're going to move on. I'll check that track on the way back past, see if it's got anything in it. Must be spawned there. Nothing. So if we carry on this way, we can go to the village Staria. And then after there is Pobida, which is close to Tizzy. And then we'll probably just keep heading towards Tizzy then. See if we can find anything along the way. There is a couple of barns I see. Yeah. Sure. End of the map. Didn't see these. We'll check these for a bit. This must be Staria. Might just go straight through because I can't really carry much more stuff. Oh, this place is for a lot of zombie activity. I might just check these sheds here and see what we can find. Another barrel maybe. Can't open it, that's good. Jenny? Another head torch? Rubber slips. More vitamins. Another head torch. So what we're looking at as we're driving, there's meant to be a couple of crash sites up this way for helicopters too. So we're on the road heading to Tizzy now. And there we go, crash site. We gotta be careful because there's a bear somewhere. Hello, dude. We also have to be very careful because there are people on the server. We've got any room though, that was the issue. Okay, that's weapon wise. UMP can go, yeah that'll do. We've reached the half hour mark. At the moment, I can't see nothing. Nope, nothing yet. Either someone's already been or nothing spawned. Yes, biker. Biker. Have another quick check just in case I'm missing stuff. Don't think I am, but. So, if we carry on up this road, there is a another camp. We've got a couple of barracks, a medical facility. So let's go, try that. There's also another crash site coming up. Well, hopefully there might be some loot. Seeing that with another loot, I'm wondering if there's anyone up this way. This tractor's not like off-roading. So we're going to head to the left here and go to the camp. Drop that now. We are really full. So we're literally just looking for ammo and food. Another AK mag. I'll check this one. Won't hang around too long because no one knows, someone probably at that heli site. I'm a bit worried they're going to come find me. Actually, what I might as well as do is put that one back. I'll take that off. That looks a bit better. Put that there. So once again, yeah, I'm only taking the plastic bottles so I can fill with any water and then I can use them to fill up a car at some point. This is the last lot we're coming up to now. Take that out. Check these sheds. I don't think there's anyone here, I've not seen anything. Yeah, and this is the first zombie we've seen, so. So I'm going to get to the truck and then we're going to call this one there, I think. Well, that's a shame, come big, doesn't it? And I've got room for them, but a bit of extra fuel it would have been. Right then, guys. I'm going to call this one here. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time. Bye!